Hey everyone. Welcome back to the Riffsphere channel. In this video, we will be configuring Radarr, our movie management tool, following the trash guides. Let's get started. First, create a movies folder in the media directory of our data share. If you plan to download 4K or anime movies, create separate folders for each type of content, just like we did for Sonar. Now, open the Radarr web interface in the Docker tab of Unraid. Just like in Sonar, we have to create a username and password. Go to the General section in Settings. Add this URL, username, password and API key to flat notes. You can also disable usage data collection. Save the settings. Trash Guides provides valuable information about quality settings, so take the time to read through them. However, we'll be automating this process with Recycler. In the Radarr UI, navigate to the Profiles section and delete all default profiles. Refer to the Recycler wiki for pre-built configurations. Choose an appropriate 1080p profile and copy its name from the Quality Profiles section. Let us know in the comments what profile you picked. Back in Radarr, add a new profile by clicking the plus button and pasting the profile name. Select any quality in the right column so we can continue. Recycler will manage this for us later. Set the language to original. Save the profile. Next, go to Media Management and enable the Advanced View. Enable Rename Movies and set the standard movie format according to Trash Guides, picking the one matching your Media Center software. Do the same for the movies folder format, including the IMDb ID. Scroll down and click Add Root Folder. Select the 1080p folder we created earlier and save the changes. For Radarr to find movies, we'll add indexers later using Prowler. So, we can skip this step for now. To enable Radarr to download movies, set up access to your download clients manually. Refer to the link playlist for instructions specific to your clients. Create a category in your download clients named Radarr. Finally, connect Radarr to your media center. Follow the instructions in the link playlist. And just like that, our 1080p Radarr instance is correctly configured and almost ready for use. Don't forget to add Radarr to Heimdall and enable the auto start option on the Docker dashboard. Thanks for watching, and remember to like and subscribe for more content.